Amen. All right, come on in and let's sit. Let's have a sit. Goodness gracious, 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 goodness. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. All right. Let's bow our heads. Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you this morning. We just ask, Father God, that you would fill this place with your presence. Father, help us to put aside everything that's happened this week. All the good stuff, all the bad stuff, all the in-between. Let us shake that off and come in and come face-to-face with you. Have an encounter, Father God. Pour on and into us, Father. Cause us to be overflowing. And as we leave here, as Moses came down from the mountain with glory upon him, so much so that he shone and he had to cover it up. Father, let us walk out of here with that same glory on us, Father, that we may manifest Jesus to people. And all God's people said, amen, amen and amen. All right, we got, of course, our first morning service here, evening service in Gatesville. Of course, we have all kinds of attacks and issues. So please be praying. If you haven't seen the picture of Ashley's son, oh my goodness, you need to pray. He looked like he's, you know those movies, The Prize Fighters, you know, their eyes are, you know, like Stallone, cut me, that kind of stuff. Both eyes that way. So y'all pray for that, baby. And some other stuff. So just lift Poison Ivy or Oak. So y'all lift them up in prayer, and there's some other folks that have some issues this morning, but I'll remember sooner enough. But y'all just be in prayer, okay? Let's all stand. Come on. I don't know anything about youth stuff, so you come on up.
The youth are trying to raise money to go to camp. Andrew was standing at the front. Some of the youth are walking around. They're doing the 50-50 raffle. Six tickets for $5. It only takes one ticket to win. So if we can sell them all, the bigger the pot, the bigger amount goes to you, the winner, and also more goes to youth camp. We're also selling the Marinci candles. I will have the order forms in Gatesville tonight, but I'll also bring them here next Sunday. But we're selling those candles. They're amazing candles. They're really, really good. It's a great fundraiser for the kids, and you get something by purchasing it. It's a great, great candle. So those are the only two things. But we're really trying to raise money outside of the church for the kids so they can go to the camp. It's an amazing experience, an amazing blessing to them. Yeah, that's right. Missed you one last time. All right, so please buy some tickets.
All right, y'all ready? Come on, let's go. Hit it. There we go.
Sun into my dark night. Wide-eyed, you brought the color to my black and white. come and the battle is over. Jesus, in your name we rise, and glory is yours, and glory is yours. Oh God, the glory is yours, the kingdom is come and the battle is over. Jesus, in your name we rise, and the glory is yours, the glory is yours.
Oh, the glory is darkness deep, oh, but there is not a place I could escape you. Your heart won't stop coming after me. Your heart won't stop coming after me. Your heart won't stop coming after, coming after me. For me, I can lay.
coming after me. No, your heart won't stop coming after me. Starts to tremble.